to the market square. So many mothers sighing. News had just come over. We had 5 years left crying. Newsboy wept when he told us Earth was really dying. Cried so much his face was wet. And I knew he was not lying. So death phones and eyebrows, favorite melodies, our song bites, toys, electric lines and TVs. My brain ran like a warehouse, no room to spare. I had to cram so many things to fit everything in there.
Now it's all shop people.
We'll be right back.